everybody. Gevedon here. I'm driving. Ruby's filming. And we're on our way somewhere. Where are we going?
Well, we're going to Target.
Target. We are on an endeavor to lose weight. I have a friend helping me. Ruby's going to help me too. She's going to do it along with me. So we're on our way to Target to pick up a what?
What?
A scale.
Why are we gonna go to Target to pick up a scale? I'm showing them the pretty the autumn is we're driving to because it's such
town.
A beautiful time of year.
Yeah.
It's so red and yellow and pretty. Anyway, yes. So we're picking up a scale. Why are we picking up a scale?
Because we don't even know how much. Well, you might know, but I don't even know how much I weigh. I just know that I'm not comfortable in my body and my clothes, and I'm still on my kick about losing 50 pounds before my 50th birthday next year. Yeah.
50 pounds. Oh God, she's an old lady. Everybody.
You guys are my good friends, and you don't think I look that old, and you don't think I look that fat, and whatever. You're so sweet, but the truth is, I'm not fit, and I want to be fit. Huh, Ruby?
She's a big fat cow.
We want to be, and we love big fat cows. And if you're a proud big fat cow, and you're comfortable in your body,
great for you. If you're happy being
everybody
big,
has to be
great.
Happy with themselves.
Be happy. We're not happy.
We're not happy. So we're gonna change that. We have a beautiful town to walk in and ride bike.
A nice, cool time of year with this autumn weather to exercise outdoors,
right,
which
we
love,
holidays,
but we don't do enough.
No, but we're going to. And right before the holidays, when people have so many goodies around, we're going to try to change our eating habits so we don't have that desire. We're doing a lot of stuff today, and we're prepared to show you a little bit. I'm going to show my whole self. Ruby's going to be in the background, my reluctant sidekick.
Very, very reluctant.
But, this is going to be my motivation for losing some weight. I'm excited. So we'll keep an eye on this. Ooh, Ruby, the train is coming. The train.
Oh, God. She loves the train.
I got to film the train,
everybody. See, we're coming up to the train.
Film my waddle.
Oh, I already did. Don't worry, because you're kind of almost in silhouette. You're pretty dark. It's really bright and cheery behind you with all the pretty trees, and you're almost dark.
Here comes the train.
Look at here comes the train.
It's the Amtrak.
Oh, it's Amtrak. Yeah, I've taken this train to this town before we lived here in Merced. I went up on the train to see my boyfriend a couple times.
There's the front.
There's the back front.
Yeah, so anyhow, that's our town. We have two train lines that run through, so whenever I have a video going and you hear the train in the background.
That's one of them.
That's one.
Oh, yeah, even with your hair in the way, you can still see your double chin.
I have a double chin, so when that is gone, I will have successfully reached my goal. Okay.